Hello guys, welcome back to another video. It's me, Simon, and I'm gonna show you how to build, and yes, I'm gonna get 226 materials right now, soon up to 390.
Jeremy?
Yeah? Yes? Yes? I am 28 materials. And, oh man, 383. So close. I'm gonna camp out of the circle, so as I'm showing you how to build. So basically, you want to go in building mode by pressing B. And then, to make a wall, you press right. No, you don't. Press right trigger to build this platform. You press right upper two times. Okay, and to build CHR platform. Might press LT, not a mill, does this change, and then that. And then the next thing is left bumper, it'll give you this. So what you would use this painful is to build up stuff. Like, let's say I want to get to tree height. No, okay, and also if you want to break your materials, you actually won't get materials back. So now that you're in materials. No, wait. That's trigger up to the right. Yeah, to like, get to a certain height, and then you fall, or whatever, and the reason why you won't use the walls, the platform, is so you can stand on something, and if you're walking across like a lake or something, you can just do this. No. And also you can repair it. Building mode, light bumper. You can just move. And also you can use this, like little trap by doing this. Whoa, that was fast, right, Ethan? And then doing this, making this step, okay, making the stairs. The reason why the wheel will you do it is so you would get this kind of crouch peek. And you crouch peek. And the reason why you would use the triangles, I don't know, but comment down below what you think. Why you would use the why would you use this? I guess to go like this. Crouch. So like this. I don't see you, but so yeah. I hope you enjoyed that video and just gonna get caught by the snow more purpose. And bah. What, look at this. And also see. I've got a trust I have purpose. So I hope you learn more about fail, and you can watch this video over and over again because, you know what? Actually, me learning how to build, you know how long it took? It took a couple of days for me to learn how to build and get kind of a master at it. So I can build whatever I want to build. It took a while, like, it took like several days for me to learn how to build. So, yeah. That's right. Yeah, It took like several days for me to learn how to build, right? Right? Like a week. You know why? Because I don't know, like, it really takes like several days, or even a week. Not several weeks, but like, not several weeks. Maybe like a week. For you to learn how to build. And also, if you don't have a sibling, it may take a week. But if you do have a sibling that can teach them, then it'll probably only take like one or two or three days, you know? Because then they can teach them. So, and you can look up YouTube videos if you don't have an electronic and bummer. Try to learn. And there's another, and some apps I don't even look up YouTube. Just learn by playing. So yeah, bye.